Well then, I've just been grumbling to myself because... Ah, yes, there it is. Okay, let's try this again. Hi, everybody. I totally didn't just, like, do most of Torian to no audience or anything. Nope, nope, don't mind me. I actually did, but I just redid my save because you gotta get the Torian experience. Ow. Oh yeah, let me get the Twitch chat up, and this chat up, and everything up. Okay. Move, please. Okay. Technical difficulties are aside, I think, now. So now it's time to kill some Metroids. With a lot of missiles. So yeah, I've like gotten up to Ridley, but it was all off stream, so we are doing it again. Oh yeah, I gotta remember to get the things that I didn't get. Perfect. Okay. And also I learned Zephyr's a little rascal and doesn't let you go backwards to get this, because the save room is right below there. And also we got two Metroids, that's no good. Actually, let's just restart the room. Might have been it. Darn Metroids. Oh man. Good old Achilles run. How you doing so far on that, Quaff? Got the death, oh man. That should be fun. Yep, very true. Just gotta memorize the moves. So when I thought I was streaming to people and going through Torian, I actually like died after I beat Mother Brain. It sends you back to the save point, but Mother Brain's room is all dead. It was pretty funny. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can get this heart piece. Oh my god. Heart piece. Oh my god. Oh no. Get up there. Ah. Life, I just decided to skip out on that heart piece for now. Because we're not close. Because, man, is that a tough one. Let's just wait for some missiles. At least it takes two times less time. Actually, I should fight him on this area here. Shoot the right way, though, that would help. Come on. Also, I noticed going backwards from this room, all the Metroids are gone. Just cause. You can't do this backwards and get the heart piece. Nope. Gotta do it right. Speed. So does this part. Basically what I did is I just wait and then dash! Yeah! Also, yes, these lightning bolts move really slowly even at 2x speed. Oh, that was almost fancy. Oh yeah, and then this problem happened. Problem of two Metroids. Ah, no, no. Just wait for some missiles. I like that the top one is just there to signify when you should jump. Okay, perfect. Oh boy, time for the Metroid Brigade. I need more missiles. Okay, there we go. Now it's time for the tough part. I bet this room is pretty fun on Achilles mode. Oh yeah, they count as enemies, right? You can't dash through the enemies because, screw you. Okay, maybe I'll try not cheating Mother Brain this time. I got here with two hearts last time and I was like, well, I could just cheat her. But now I'm on stream, so, let's go the honorable route. SpaghettiOs. having a little under 5 hearts is also pretty bad here. Yep, that's the advantage of Achilles Run. You don't gotta deal with the strange, I'm gonna respawn you with no hearts thing. Plus, we gotta get that achievement, right? There we go. Okay, not a good place to start. Okay, two of them are like incapacitated, now they aren't. Okay. All the Metroids stay dead in here though. Okay. Now we wait for our missiles. There is totally a second wave after this. Forget you can't dash through the Metroid enemies. It's always the worst. Back to the room where I noticed no one was talking and the stream just wasn't working. GG OBS. Now it's time for Ridley. that bomb spam on them. Okay. Okay, phase two. Oh yeah, I love all the music at 2x speed basically, except for the ones that don't work at 2x speed. Okay, we gotta do the pro maneuver of put bombs and get killed. That's the pro maneuver. Power bombs are cool like that. So close. I love how fun these phases are to Gold Time. It's just put on Railgun and destroy his face. Oh yeah, there we go. Oh boy, time to escape. It's funny how the time here is more of a suggestion than anything. Because you still gotta wait it out till 300 frames. not be too careful. But careful enough. I go over here. Meh. Oh my god, why are they all here? Ridley's super easy, but the escape sequence, now that is a tough part. Man, imagine if, like, all three Ridley segments and then this did not have a checkpoint in between everything. Now that would be madness. Here. I don't know if we have enough time. Let's go! We have to do platforming. Oh god, platforming at 2x speed. I think I've wasted too much time here. Don't tell me. Yeah, just barely. Okay. Take a little less slow this time. Yup. 2x speed timer is the real OP enemy. Jump high. We've learned how to deal with the jumpy guys. I think we got this now. Except for that jumpy guy. Ridley can kill me in one hit. Or wait, does this not count as a boss fight? Good. Let's put on the defense. Please stop dialoguing. Thank you. leveled up. Hey, that's cool. Time. Dialogue, please. Yes. Oh my god, he's shooting even more. Right side, that's where the dialogue stops being, sort of. Oh my god. No. Okay, now I just gotta avoid. Not good at avoid. Da-da-da-da. Jesus. Oh yeah, I think these guys react differently if you're in morph ball mode, I just remembered that. So they're like, screw you and your morph ball, we're gonna stomp you in the ground. And stomp me they did. I should count the amount of frames it takes me to get up here. And then just wait there, because Ridley doesn't spawn in until you give him permission to. Okay, let's get out of here. Phew. Escape was the toughest part. Ridley is the boss that just won't die. I love Jerry's health bar line here. It's so silly. Oh yeah, it's time to ice him up. Time to beat Belmont. Second now, dude. Any sec. Okay, let's destroy his face right now. Bam! Super Metroid is the best damn franchise, bitches. Just Super Metroid. That is the best franchise. Okay. good enough for now. I think Contra might still be a little ways off. It's time for the Nightmare Gate. Time to have insanely nutso speed at 2x speed, yeah. That is also a viable strat. But I would find it would mess me up having, like, double jump the whole game, and then I go back to Mario and it's like, oh, I can't double jump anymore. Oh god. Ice physics. Single simple dash. No jump dash, just a dash. And of course, I gotta scan this guy. Yeah, these ice physics are special. Gotta hand it to Zephyr and all of a, like, 50 plus hour platforming thing. This game only has like 5 levels full of ice physics, and they're all in here. Okay. Not okay. The ice is so powerful, you're literally slipping in the air. God. I think that's like the end of the room, too. At least I hope so. Okay. What's next? I could have just double dashed. This area has quite a few harrowing rooms. And then you get to the boss and it's like, okay, well, he made up with it in the level design here. Time for the chase. Chase at 2x speed. Oh no. Grab Spoilers, I did not bring a potion. Oh god. This guy is the worst. Diffusion missiles. Oh, you mean shoot something through? Oh my god, it's the worst. I need to test out these diffusion missiles somewhere. Try that. Top left gates can be open with them. If it's a speedrun tech, it might help really well in this area. Oh, it worked. Is that the last gate too? Or is it the second to last? Is it? No, that might be the last gate. So, oh wait, no, it is the second to last. Oh crap, we're donezo. Okay, speedrun tech has been confirmed. Let's do this. I don't even know how I did it. Beginner's luck. Oh. Okay. Ha. Oh, are you just stuck there? Yeah, because he can't come in through here and he can't come in through here. Ha ha. I thumb my nose at you. Okay, let's go. Wait. Yeah, we gotta get the gravity device down there. Okay. That's the last one, I think. Yes, it is. Sweet. Thank you for introducing me to this awesome speedrun tech, Quaff. Very useful. Ow. Oh, yeah, we do this now. That's right. Spring ball is super cool. Really makes some of these maps a lot more doable. Oh, jeez. I also like that you can activate that in morph ball form. It's helpful. Hits. This one will be fun. Oh god, that's going fast. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Ceiling is there to mess with you for doing that strat. Oh, there's more! Why is there more? Is that for this? Fighting game inputs I gotta do here. about the last room and how silly it is. I can't even get there now. To see where my shots are landing. Why is that last switch so hard to hit? Stressful. Ah, thanks, Quaff. It was grueling. I forgot about that last room and the just lol hit all the switches thing. Now we're back into the slow zone. I think we're one room away from the toughest boss fight in gaming history. Ow. Also, we don't have dash, because, why not? You don't need no dash. Oh, I wonder if that super missile trick would have worked here. Jump up there. Ice physics are still in full effect. You thought we forgot about it. Nope. Still ice. Okay. I miss my power bombs. Okay, whatevs. hitting these guys for some health. Well, I lost some to gain some. Yeah, yeah. Do we have enough radius to detonate this guy? No, we don't. We're just gonna have to deal with him when we get down there. Can also work. Oh, get over here, dude. I want to finish you off. Oh, you could also drop bombs directly into his chambers. I think he's stuck there now. Okay. And we don't have dash. I was almost about to dash up through this area. Jesus. One hit left for this part. Oh god. Okay. I'm just gonna kill every last one of y'all. Safety strats. Too bad no one gave me health. There's still more to this room. There's still more to this room. Bop, bop, go. Oh my god. I hate that last part of the room. Such a nice cheese strat for that guy. God, again. Ugh. Maybe these guys will give me a heart drop at this point. And then we didn't even need the heart. Oh man, but we're gonna need all our hearts for this guy. Too many things named Nightmare. Thank you. love this music at 2x speed. Man, oh no. Him dashing with this thing on is bad news. Okay. Oh no. Stop dashing, no. Okay, we got the coral triangle. Now that we got the morph ball, so many things are open to us. Including the ability to beat the game. So let's do that, shall we? Yep, we're ready to beat the game now. Let's always get the money though. Yeah, we need more money. Oh yeah. Waffle Jr. is not in this room. Okay. just gonna run through the rest. And we got that pipe unlocked. Sweet. Okay. Let's do it. Let's beat the game. Oh yeah, here we go. Oh man, we found it. The distorted travesty. I beat the game on 2x speed, yay! This is the best room. Oh man, this whole thing at 2x speed though. Nice. Man, I lost over 10,000 internets from dying all the time. Sad. But that's not the real end of the game. There's still, like, at least 30 more hours. There we go. Okay. Was this the right way? No, it's a shortcut. Oh yeah, but it's a shortcut to the right place. Stupid stone man. We're gonna have to take care of that sandworm, I think. He's kind of a pain. 14. We're almost 3/4 of the way done. God. Going into its den, but first money. Maybe we need double jump for the money. Guys, you get a little preview of the later areas. I'm glad we're out of the land where dashing does not put you through enemies. Oops. Oh yeah, bombs do that to them. I forgot about that. Oh, it's from the other side. Let's go get that. though it's insta-kill, I still need my health. For all the non-insta-kill stuffs. Oh yeah, I forgot, you gotta get off and get back on. I feel like I'm back in the Nightmare Gate with all these flamethrowers. At least there's no ice physics. Eh, okay. It's close. Yeah, there's still more fire. There's still more fun to be had. Perfect to hide all these sorts of things in. Oh yeah, this is the unique chow room. Controller to mouse again. I think I'm gonna make Chow not roam for a moment. There we go. We need all the info, Chow. Oh my god, you little jerk. Item in this room, but I'll go back for it. Oh wait, no, this is the item in this room. Okay. At me. Ooh, there we go. First tried. Not even close. Well, that was a good game of pest control. I really want that skill point. There we go. Now that he's gone, we have freedom to explore the desert some more. And I still want those heart pieces from Metroid Land. Oh yeah, we need our magical daggers back. There we go. Oh yeah, here's one reason we did that. Another special dark zone. I just love them. We need all our hearts. Where's the switch? Oh yeah, you need to time it, don't you? That doesn't come back. Interesting on 2x speed. Or actually, just use here as a vantage point and jump to it. Huh! What now? What now? Oh my god. What's next? Tell me, child. Eh. Oh yeah, cursed pendant. Is there something over here? I guess it's just coded now. If you go in the left door, you do it. It's nice not worrying about the sandworm anymore. Yes, you did. That super fast wall of doom room is very tough on 2x speed. And Nightmare was kind of threatening himself too. It was weird. Almost. I think I, skip that one in the forest, but I can definitely go back and grab that real quick. But first, it's time to gear up. Oh, we need some water. Or a room transition. We'll get the Contra sometime. Might be tomorrow though, because I got like an hour left. Why am I trying to Metroid a Mega Man? You can't Metroid a Mega Man. Good enough. Okay, okay. Holy water. Oh. Okay, let's go back in here and get a couple heart pieces that I missed. First one is way back when we first met Ridley. Not here. Feels weird using a sword on Metroid enemies. It's pretty funny though. But yeah, I remember back before I didn't know you could grapple these guys, I did some weird freaking double jump shenanigans with it. But now we can just grapple them. Maybe. One more. Oh no. This one's the toughest because he isn't timed with anyone. Perfect. Well, there's two heart pieces I missed in here somewhere. Or three, rather. Well, let's totally try and get that one in Taurian again. So there's one in Meridia somewhere. Yep, Meridia in here. Spike Wall of Doom here. Okay. Oh, and this guy's here too. Yeah, I should kill one for... Do I have to kill all the Metroids or can I run through? Let's see. Okay, we can just run through. Good stuff.
Yes!
Wow. That was some clutch platforming. Cool stuff. So now, time to lurk around in Meridia now. Saving money. Metroid hitbox is too good. Time to explore all of Meridia, because it totally escapes my mind where this one is. That's always useful. Thank you. gotta run away from the water level no more. At least the item save. Something. Definitely need that. Oh yeah, that's right, we can't even do those yet. Through the top. Oh, yes. I was about to say, I didn't know you need double jump for this. Past a lot of these rooms in pursuit of the high jump boots. It's probably here. That was close. Now we got one more little evil guy over here. Time to get back some air. Okay. Look at how big these explosions are now. So hi, Cratch. Yeah, this game just builds up in an incredible way. Oof. Like, once you get the dash move and the air dash move, it's just... amazing. Ow. What other games are you playing, Grudge? Nice. Hi, Stormy Galaxies. How you doing? Did I already get this? I heard Sundered is pretty awesome. One day I'll get that. Slime Rancher looks pretty cool too. I've basically been bouncing between Path of Exile and streaming this a whole bunch, because this game is awesome. Oh, gotta get some air. If it's good for money grinding here just yet. Meh. Once you get like all the internet's mods, it's pretty good to farm here, in my eyes at least. 5 fish, some of them drop a blue. Got some good times. I think I'll need to come back with the item finder. I'm sort of at a loss here. But I know a good place we can get some heart pieces. Yeah, let's go back to the desert. I'll have to check that out. Nice. I didn't know the combo meter itself did that. I thought it was just like kill combos that did that for you. Incredible. Ah, here we go. Now we got 15 hearts. Good stuff. Okay, since Cursed Trials are out of the picture, it's time for Contra. Oh boy, this music at 2x speed. Contra is awesome. Oh man, those projectiles are homing. Wonder if you can bomb them. That is like the best fun fact about this game. can bomb them. Also. Maybe. Oh man, was that the Wilhelm scream at 2x speed? It sounded very squeaky. I just love the random exploding plants here. Not too much bomb jumping, it's just you got like the 3 bombs per whenever cooldown like in the Prime games. So definitely no like infinite bomb jumps or anything. In fact, they just added like the spring ball last patch, so don't even need that anymore. To the other side of the screen to try out the risky strat of getting that heart piece. Oh yeah. It did have some of those. But yeah, like, since he added the spring ball, none of the levels changed to reflect that, so you can just spring ball everywhere you want. Make some sections a lot easier, really. Okay, let's try that risky strat now. Ow. But only if you're 0. Sure, if that will work too much. Nah. Unless I get the aimed one out here. Let's give it a couple shots. Pro strats here. Let's see if we can pull it off. Oh my god, that's awesome. Getting a lot of Wilhelm screams. I need to like land on that platform and then shoot another one. Work. Yep. That is pretty cool. It gives them freedom to do lots of crazy stuff with the screens. And oh boy, does it get crazy later. Yeah, I don't think that's happening at 2x speed, at least. We'll get it the normal way. Might as well keep the gravity displacer. Might have its moments. Placer's already showing its merits. Grime City. Best name for a city ever. Let's put the 10% sword on him. Take care of these guys? I don't know. Okay, here's the other strat. Just kill them. Oh boy, here we go. Oof, that guy's in a bad spot. Bonk. This room is very long. I would not like to die. Hey, there you go. I like that your projectiles don't just spawn if or despawn if they're off screen like that. Ooh, that's gonna be tough. Let's put that gravity displacer on. Oh my god! Didn't jump. I think the kill room is at least a despawn. that's recharge. Motorcycle guys are super fast. I don't think I ever got a good look at those generators in that room. Probably the same as this. Area. money. Well, that's a lot of money. It's like Zephyr knows you want to save up for what's to come. Oh yeah, that shortcut up there is just weird. It just takes you all the way back up to this place. I guess if you forgot to get these internets or something. Oh man. We're going down. Okay. Oh boy, here comes the spooky part. The insta-death stealth alien section. Yeah, it's pretty great. Yep. Not be here anymore. Okay, good. He just jumped over me. Good stuff. I think there's one more jerk somewhere. I literally can't see where this guy is. Shadow is there. Nope. Is this where you just bait him? No, you can't bait him. Okay, cool. So yeah. Two screens of that. I was very bewildered when I first went there. I was like, wait, you gotta stealth through a bunch of black-on-black enemies that insta-kill you? It's a nice atmosphere, but gameplay-wise, I just don't feel it. Interesting. shall appear to see. Oh, she doesn't give me much light. I had a little trouble finding the right spot. Ah. Oh my god.
Close.
Okay, we did it. That was really close. I'm not sure if that was a Digimon. In this game, they're called the Blood Tyrant. Very edgy. Have their own light source. Oh yeah, one more. Elevator segment. Oh yeah, this game pulls from many sources. Okay. Oh no, I missed the monies. Is this the tank? Yeah, it's the tank. Oh no, it's already back armored. Oh my god, it gets its armor back real quick. Game over here. Sweet. This music is great at 2x speed. I also forgot everything about this part except for the boss, which, yeah, we all know the boss. I don't think there's any reason to not hold down the grenades button and the shot button at all times. Half the time. Oh yeah. The prototype. But first, item collection. Nice. Oh, here we go. Sixth gate. Chapter 15. I think that's a good place to stop for now. Good night, guys. Thank you all for watching. See you later.